Hello. Welcome to another tutorial with FlightSim205. Today, I will show you how to actually find the QuickTime video codecs, and this will show you a little secret into getting After Effects for free. So, as you can see, I have my transparent audio spectrum ready to render. So, when I go to output module, and try to change my format to PNG, you can see that there is no option for the format that we want. But, I have a trick for that. So close your After Effects program. But make sure you had saved your project. After you have done that, you now have to uninstall After Effects and Creative Cloud. After that, this is the bonus. There is a Adobe After Effects CC 2018 download link for free in the description below. Download it into the downloads folder. Then, open the downloaded folder and open this README file. Read and follow my instructions carefully. 1. Go to there, build folder. 2. Right click on setup and press run as administrator. 3. Let the setup do its work. 4. After the setup had finished, go back to the After Effects CC 2018 crack folder and go to the Adobe Batcher folder. 5. Open the Amtemu.v0.9.2 Painter application. 6. Uncheck the Create Config Based from drop-down list box. 7. Copy the following information into the correct categories. 8. Press install and find the Adobe After Effects amtlab.dll file. Then, press open. 9. After you had done that, it will ask you if you would want to open the configuration file to edit. Press yes. 10. After you had opened it, in there AMT section you should see something called version equals 9. Change the 9 to 10. 11. Lastly, you should also see something called AmtRetrieve library path equals 0. Change 0 to 1. Then, save it. After you have done all of these steps, you are now ready to try it. Open Adobe After Effects. But, keep in mind though, you will have to change the settings again because when you reinstall this, the settings will reset. So, you can watch my video on how to render faster, to see the settings that I had. I also had forgotten to say this, But you also have to install QuickTime. There is a download link in the description. Also, there is a README file that will guide you through the steps on how to install it. Now please watch this quick clip on how to configure the QuickTime settings while this loads up. Now after you had installed it, go to the QuickTime alternative app and press configuration. Go to the advanced tab and look for this media encoding section and check this enable encoding using legacy codecs box. This will enable the ability to have more options in choosing the other video codecs in your application. Now, press apply and then OK. Okay, after the program has loaded up, press Open Project. Find your project that you had saved, then press Open. Go to your NQ tab and press on Output Module and change the format to QuickTime. Now press on the video format. You should see the codecs that you want. In this case I had wanted PNG. Now you can render. But, before I do that, I will change my settings. Again, please watch my tutorial on how to render faster. Press the video card that had popped up right now, or press the link in the description below. Also make sure you do not mess with the antlab.dll file. You will mess the program up and it will stop working again. I hope that this tutorial had helped you get more codecs and got Adobe After Effects CC 2018. Please leave a like and subscribe to me. Thanks for watching and have an awesome day.